afraid to forget. You're the one who said
try to forget.